What's up guys, it's your boy Relix here, and today we are going to discuss about the spoiler for episode 129, which is gonna air not this weekend, next weekend. So without further ado, let's begin. So this is directly come from the early weekly Shonen Jump, and thanks to Yonko Production for translating this for us. Here we go. Episode 29. Limit Super Surpass. Ultra Instinct Mastered. Ultra Instinct Mastered. Goku's power ascend. The tournament of power rushes into Goku and Jiren's final duel. The cornered Goku unconsciously awakens the power that slumbered deep within his body, and his power level skyrockets. Thus, he draws closer to the ultimate battle form, Ultra Instinct. So, before moving forward, let's analyze this. So, it says that he unconsciously awakened that power. It means that he mastered Ultra Instinct with not of his will. And there is a theory going around that Ultra Instinct that he mastered, the thing he mastered is not exactly Ultra Instinct, but instead he mastered the form. That's why they say that Goku unconsciously awakened his power. Now here it gets things are interesting. This week Jiren, not ready to lose, he released his full strength. Goku's rising power steal a smile from Jiren. In return, Jiren put all of his hidden strength into his fist and strike Goku. Will this be the deciding blow? So, it seems like Jiren is about to unleash his hidden strength, which he keeps saying that in previous episode that he's unleashing his full strength, which I don't see is happening. But in this episode, he's about to hit Goku with all he got. So I think that this scene right here is happen when after this scene, Goku will achieve the fight here from the Master Ultra Instinct. After this below, that's why they say that he awakened this power unconsciously. I think that Jiren will hit so badly that make him unconscious, and through that he will awaken that power similar to that he obtained Ultra Instinct. Similar thing here, and notice that there is no mention of Frieza, nothing. So if you are curious, I have a video for you about the three possibilities of what could happen to free, what is gonna happen with Frieza in this climax of the tournament of power. I am just the editing is about to finish, and I will release this either later today or tomorrow, so stay tuned for that, and I will talk to you guys later. Until then, peace.